to go watch that.
Oh, there's an episode. Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
That's cool though. Did you guys get to do anything special today, or just? Oh, you had your test today, didn't you?
Yeah.
How was it?
I didn't really finish it yet because I'm feeling really short, so.
Okay.
Probably won't finish tomorrow.
Nice. Is it like a take-home test, or you just get to do part of it today, part of it tomorrow?
Well, they never let you take it home.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do like open book kind of test or something?
One of the two.
That's cool. Should we go see what kind of real estate's available?
Okay. You're fun.
Michaela's here.
Oh, well, I'm sorry, it's your turn. You got stopped. No, I just said, oh, is my turn again? Oh, I forgot. Like that. No, I want a
matching card. You want money? Or a house or whatever that is? Yeah, that's payday.
Yeah, but if you touch it, you still get payday. Is this one of your favorite board games?
Hey, girl. So when you shuffle the cards, did you shuffle them correctly, or did you just do whatever you wanted?
Oh, put them out there.
You shuffle. Okay. Is it my turn?
Yeah.
So I play it where you can go like this and you pick whatever card. You pick two cards and you win both.
The way I play it, it wins out.
You look at all of them?
Mm-hmm.
What? That's not how you do it. So you have to pick, you get two to choose from.
That's the way I play it.
Oh, okay. Should we play it your way or not? Should we give it up to a vote? Which way should we play it? Will you pick two cards or are you picking all
of them? The game says you pick two.
Yeah, but
take the top two cards from the deck, choose your favorite.
How cool.
And play it.
Technically, card is our house.
Return the others to the bottom of the deck.
So I play it where you, like, so I kind of do it their rules, but I get to pick two random. Should we play it that way? Because what happens if you get fired? Can you just go through all the cards?
You already have your career. We're talking about, like,
for us.
Yeah.
Okay. Kelly, will you please pull them up so I can pick two? I can see the bottom.
Well, I can all hold them like that.
Which Monopoly?
Oh, man.
Oh, I don't know that one. That's a good question.
Oh, wait, I get to go again.
Oh,
stop. I'm sorry. So, Kayla, which Monopoly do you like?
Four, five, six.
Which one's your favorite?
So I passed, I get $120. $120.
Pick an opponent. Both smile for the camera and spin. Bank pays higher
spinner.
Oh, okay. I pick Kelly.
Woohoo!
So let's see.
You have to smile for the camera.
I got four!
Hey, there's still three lower. I can still go lower.
Oh. She gets $70,000.
Woo!
You say Quelf? Oh, yes. We should play some Quelf. Ooh.
See, I don't know what's not that I like, but you might know what's not that I like. The original? With the paper model?
I think this game got me hooked on an awful deal.
Oh,
wait, what is
what? What Monopoly?
Monopoly deal.
Oh, I love
it. Like, I told her I went out and bought
it. Buy a bouncy castle. Then to see how high
you can put
10K times
the
spin to the bank.
What? Yeah.
I like this game of play.
Thank really you sorry.
My car. Oh my gosh, okay.
I'm not used to being pink. It's so out of my character.
We can switch cars. It's okay.
How many did you move? Was that my first spin?
first one was 9.
Was it?
Yeah, because I had to stop. I didn't go the full speed for my first one.
No, I think she went 2 up.
Yeah,
and I went 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But she went, she had 9. 7, 8, 9.
So then I would have graduated, and then.
So now you get to spin again because you're gonna stop.
But I did spin.
But that was for your money.
That was for your money, not for.
No. That was for your action card.
You can spin again to move.
No, she got a 1.
I stopped here.
I graduated, got a job,
got it.
Spun again, and when I landed on the action card, and then
I
spun. For the
okay. So, Alexa, you got it.
I'm pink. I gotta remember that. Yeah, you got 10.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hey, girl, what's up with the roll number? Okay.
Stop.
Okay, let's just move the job. No, you let her pick the 2, miss. Let her pick, well, no. So you spin, you hold them out, you spin, you let it, and then you hold them out and you let her pick 2.
One for each card.
Yeah.
This is not really spin around if you look on my way.
We're getting paid extra 1.5 card.
Oh, that was you?
I passed the payday, I get 120,000.
Ooh, your hard work paid off.
I get $80,000.
Is she being all whiny because she didn't do an action card?
Thank you.
What was that?
I'm wearing the marching guard.
So, but is it a big deal or a little deal?
Okay. Hey, but isn't it like at the end of this game, like whoever's safe is having the most money? The more paydays you get, girl, the more money you have.
But if you get an action card, can't you sometimes have to pay?
Whose side are you on? Oh, yeah. I get you. I got you. Sometimes you have to pay for the action card.
Not all the action cards are good, right?
One of them told me that I lost my job.
Yeah, that's not a good one.
Yeah, but the only two are
out of all these cards, the only two of them say lose your job. Don't you dare go through it. She wanted a blue one and not a pink one. You don't know my life. I'm being such a punk to you today, aren't I? I'm sorry.
I'm so tired of being here.
That's when the real punk can start. You're the banker, man. Look.
What? I only want one.
Okay, now you spin.
I already did.
Okay. I hope you were okay then. I mean, you don't really have to ask yourself for something.
I brought some different games in case you wanted to play.
How'd you bring?
Tyler?
What? I just wanted to be cool with all these
different games.
Yeah, excited to see Christina and Michaela do crazy acting. Amy.
Yeah.
Matt dancing.
Well,
right? How far are you guys in?
70K.
Like, is it like at the beginning still though?
Yeah.
Pick one.
I
just got out of college. You can go for a walk till they're ready.
Is that recommended?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is that recommended?
Yeah.
Hey.
Unless someone goes to the wall.
Yeah.
You know, I heard it's on the couch.
I know.
So, thanks. And there's like a girl sitting there.
That's
true.
Good idea.
Okay.
No, it'd be me the one to bang into the wall.
I think we're going to get very cold.
Hi, how's it?
Yeah?
I didn't
have
water.
I need to get water.
Did you get a sunburn? What's going on?
Yeah.
Your arms are
so close.
Only by one.
Enjoy life.
Literally. Is it my turn?
Yes.
4, 1. I want a blue one. Thank you.
Make sure you're digging on this one and following the instructions, because that's what we're doing right now. So every time she spins correctly, that's correct. If she's doing someone else's thing, that's incorrect. So just making sure that you're doing that.
10!
Whoa!
Oh, crap, I forgot.
We need 20K. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And I get a house!
And your career. It says, whenever someone spins, whatever number, how many are they paying?
Oh!
Okay.
I don't think anybody's bullying me.
I passed payday though.
Uh-oh.
I passed payday.
We feel like we have to pay.
And I get a house. So.
Okay. So you do the thingy and I get to pick two, right? So you can look at all of them.
If you live in this space, buy a house, sell a house, or do nothing. Buy a house, even if you already have one. Take the top two house cards from the deck and choose your favorite and pay the bank.
I can live on a teepee.
Or a ranch.
I can give all my money away to live on a ranch.
Oh.
Do it.
Do it.
Live
in a really cool teepee.
Like, I walk over to your house, Christine, and I just blow on it and it just fall over.
I'm gonna buy the ranch.
Oh.
Is that Andrew?
Andrew!
What else do I feel? Oh, is it my turn?
That was purple. Black. Green and black?
Oh,
I don't know
what that is. 100,000.
You don't get to randomly spin. You know that.
Designer suit.
See, they're not all good action cards.
One,
she has to pay 30K.
Night school? No, not very much. Two. Oh, pick an opponent. Go to a tap dance thing. I guess I'll pick two. We just do a spin break. Three. Four.
Woo!
I get $50,000.
I didn't see any tap dance.
What's the top dance? What's the top dance?
Right?
Yep.
You guys both have some pretty amazing top dances going on, I think.
Whoa, 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 you stop. You have to get married.
You have to get married. You don't have a choice.
Oh, wait. Oh,
you landed on 9! That's my spot! That's my number!
Yes.
$1,000.
Oh, you know, I didn't charge you your turn now?
Yeah, I am,
I didn't even realize that was on the phone.
Alright, I got married now.
Shout your favorite pancake topping and take turns taking spins.
Hi.
If you land on a red, you get 30K. If you land
and on a black, you have to pay for anything. So everyone's saying. I'll go first.
Is it red or black? I can't tell.
Black.
Then I have to pay $30,000.
Ooh. For some pancakes?
Who's spending that?
I need $70,000 back.
Oh, red! Woo!
Banker. I need $70,000 back. It's my only.
Buy a home. What? She's not there.
Name your favorite movie. Hey,
oh, man.
What's your favorite movie?
What?
See, you need to give her a what, not me. What's your favorite movie?
Star Wars. Oh. That's a silly question. I'll take $20,000, please. Not from the bank. Mine says $8,000.
Oh, me too.
But $8,000 are not the ones.
What
was that? Cool. Pay bank 4, 5. What were the numbers? What did you pick?
I picked 8 and 4.
I picked 6. You picked 5 and 6.
Mine
was the 26. So you keep spinning until that number is picked.
Oh, wait, she picked that. I picked
that. Okay.
7.
Ugh.
This is about Alexis. You know how sometimes sometimes we take like stuff on you on here? Well, for her, I just took it on paper. Old school. Old school, right? She has to carry it around with her all the time.
Yeah.
Six. You know what's the Alexis? I'm with you.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Payday!
Nine.
Oh, 20,000.
Yeah.
Oh, man. This is the, that's all right.
We are actually running a long time.
Oh, okay.
Can I have an action card, please? Tax refund. Hooray. Collect 50K from the bank.
Really, that's so much refund for
right?
How much work do you get from the fund?
It really depends. It depends on how much you paid for it.
Yeah.
You kind of either get all of that, whatever you paid for it, or you get like half of it or like partial of it.
Yeah.
If you're not, if you don't work a lot and you don't pay your taxes like through your paycheck, then you have to pay them.
Me.
Okay.
I bet you last time.
Come on.
No.
Yes.
How much?
Okay. 10. You owe me 20K.
Well, I don't have enough 20.
Here.
You
have
change.
Enough.
Get change. Get change.
You have.
Get change. I'm going to move. Get change.
No. Just give me 10.
No. Just get change. Get 5.
Wait, did I have 80 before?
I don't know. You didn't.
Who?
Oh, go on.
Let's
take off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It is warm in here.
You don't have enough to pay me.
Do you want to get more water?
You can see Zach.
Do you need more water at all?
I'll take my 100.
You're good.
Okay, now I get to do the family or life path. I'm going to do family path.
Is it possible that I
get
twins?
No! One, two. I get twins.
They look like it might be wild, but I mean, maybe me, you, and Sarah can play something while we're waiting.
Well, I
what if I wanted two boys?
Okay.
All right. I mean, why not have enough people in here?
Yeah.
I'm going to do it. I'm going to put stuff over so that I can put on the
top. I get twins before I even get to make the choice.
Can I have two children, please, Michaela?
Bank of children.
Whoa.
What kind of children? Too right.
I'm so glad you're
here. What
are
they, Kelly
twins? Oh my god, you put this on your box. And I think you dropped your occupation.
You dropped your occupation.
That's pretty fine. Which one are you going to
go,
dude, it's all yours.
Cool.
I think I'm waiting. Hey, big skydive.
Yeah.
Hey, big skydive. What?
There's another chair over here.
Yeah, that's
another
Dude,
you need what?
I need 30 minutes.
What is it, the Kit Kat? Check out his shirt.
That is amazing.
It looks like the thing she made you. Look at what it
what?
Look at
what?
That's so cute.
Adorable.
You made that, Michaela?
Oh,
That's awesome.
Okay. Oh,
oh my gosh, every time I come here, it is a party.
Yep.
Even you!
Hey,
hey,
I'm training.
Alright.
I'm going to hang out with the party.
No, no, my Kit Kat made it for me.
The Kit Kat?
Yeah.
That is awesome! Is that what, Fitch?
She's earned her name as my Kit Kat, Sewing Kat.
Who do you think it is?
First name
basis.
Yeah.
Dark.
His name is Dark. Actually, no, I know a cat that's named Dark. See? And he's black. A black cat.
There you go.
So maybe he's your twin.
Maybe. Is that your Kit Kat?
Yeah.
Do you think you could take it home today?
Yeah.
Is there anything left? There's no cake left, but it probably needs to be washed. Sorry.
That was a good cake, though.
It was very fancy this
morning. It honestly was sitting there for like 4 days with nothing over it.
Right.
It was time to go.
Yeah.
Can I play musical chairs? We'll just
I ate it all?
No,
oh,
I didn't eat any of it.
Oh my gosh, you guys, thank you.
I didn't eat any of it.
Yesterday,
maybe you can give that to Carol. And
there was a lot.
There was a lot.
I
didn't
eat
it. No,
the,
I think
like
we're like,
it was not very good.
Rachel.
Oh, sorry. I was not directed in what I did. Here, I got it.
Thank you.
We need to, I think we need to take this down. Yeah.
So too.
Like, I mean, we can keep the desk.
Hey,
I'm fine. But, like, put it towards the window, take the divider down, and open the space up.
Do you want to do that right now?
I don't
mind. You good?
All right, let's do some
do
more.
Do you guys
want to
help real quick? Just
yeah.
give me more space, because you guys always have to be better that way.
This is that.
Oh, you just went. You got 12.
Is this?
Woo!
Let's vacuum.
Oh, she did? I thought she landed on Twitter.
before we move
all
over.
Right.
Right?
I'm like, I just went to the bathroom.
None! It's
yes!
Hard home makeover.
I
know. We should get
property.
I know. Yeah.
What a beautiful forehead
reservation.
For free. So
yeah, your forehead's the prettiest because it's a high head.
Plus 40,000 from the bank.
What happened to this couch? There's like a leg on this side, but there's no leg on this side.
You can see it's kind
yeah.
of
expensive.
You guys are also
from
Tokyo.
Also,
can you say your name? Wife,
class, or family?
Okay. We'll put the couch in the corner. We'll move the table
action
to the middle.
Good idea.
We have five more that I can put in for 100.
Oh, it's nice.
Did you guys know they make a life game using credit cards?
Yep.
Really?
Isn't that insane? Yeah.
They have an action card to take off of Monopoly.
Right? Yeah.
Almost like you have a Monopoly.
Pick an opponent. Both of you spend a season rocking.
Is everything there back in
the
room?
Oh,
nice.
Okay.
I feel like they're probably
at least two.
You
can
put
their Legos. We can put them in the
little.
And then I think the rest should be vacuumable.
All right,
hanging out and still
oh.
So, what's the story for each of them? So that's the yellow and the blue car. What's the green car?
Well, that's a family.
That's a family.
See? She's
yeah?
Taking the teepee.
Are they going to
the
air?
You really taking the teepee?
Yeah!
I'm gonna come blow it over.
Is that you?
No, I'm not
going
to agree.
Teepee.
Good
job, Kelly.
That's me.
Who rolled the 9?
Huh?
Who rolled the 9?
Yeah, that's a lot.
Too late, my turn's over.
No, she hasn't spun yet. It's still your turn. $20,000.
Like, yeah,
that's not even your turn.
We don't have it.
It's not a comfortable fit. It would be very snug.
That's so small.
Yeah. I did take, we took 5 people in a Prius on a road trip. That was like very snug.
Sardines in a
car. Yeah. So it was cost effective.
Yeah.
Super cost effective. Especially splitting up all the gas.
Yeah.
Look, they all know each other very well.
Yeah, we did. Which is what it was.
You're not going to go for family?
No.
She can still.
Like you're out of here, Alexa.
Oh, wait. She landed on spin to win.
Who is that one?
Well, that's the winner.
Probably the kid.
So what number? I want 5 again.
Well, you know,
it's been to win.
I'm gonna stick with 7. I'm gonna go with.
She's what?
4.
What number did you do?
5, 4, and 7.
You want to join
4 and 7? I'm gonna say 9. You don't get the spin, it's not your
thing. Did you have fun yesterday helping Ashlyn with his lesson? Yeah.
Nice. Dude, I
really
like the way you help
people. Well, he likes you.
Now it's
right. Everyone likes you.
Who did you help out yesterday? Tyler?
No.
Nice. What did you do?
Well, he's not a very social person. So I helped him play with that block.
That's awesome.
I
really
want to see
you
like
triplets.
I saw that. It's like,
hey, thanks.
It's almost like a spoon hanging out of his mouth. It's huge.
Maybe he just went to Froyo.
He went to Froyo.
My stuff isn't in order. Yeah. Up!
Wait, 7. Like message people. Sometimes.
Wait, where's my job at?
I passed payday, so
100K
please.
What are like? They have like your most used ones.
You get that card. It's right there.
What
I can't
are your
reach
most
that
used ones?
She has a little alarm.
Buy it.
Yeah. She's like a T-Rex.
Name your fish. Yeah. Paving 20K. My fish's name is Nemo.
I don't know. Do
you use the cat faces on her?
it's like a T-Rex.
Yeah.
They have a big head.
And she's like a really cat person.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a cat.
She's a cat.
Oh,
she's a
cat.
Oh, no.
Like, so
yay! Yay!
Another cat.
That was
good.
You're lucky all of us are pink, even though it's jeans.
Oh my god. That's a lot of high school friends in one time. It's trouble. They're gonna start speeding when they see it.
Here comes trouble.
Oh!
She's just being kind of awkward.
Oh, that board game.
No! Here comes trouble. On the office. Do you know who Andy is? Has Andy came in yet?
Is that guy that is that guy?
Yeah, he is on a, he does a cappella, and his a cappella group's name was Here Comes Treble. Two.
They come into the office one time.
Yeah. I'm going to not do anything. Oh.
Oh my god. They got a girl in there.
I'm gonna
keep
my
teeth. That's even more fun.
Yeah. I'm a killer.
I'm good. There you go. Now you get a house.
Yeah.
You couldn't do nothing.
I don't want to be homeless.
I've just been renting.
Living out of a car. I know.
One more.
Or you could have those like mobile tiny homes.
Yeah.
The tiny houses. I love watching that show when they ask, when they like show them a tiny house. Like, she's like, oh, but I just need it to be a little bit bigger. It's not big enough. Like, you're asking for a tiny house.
Like, tiny. You would think the tinier the better.
Exactly. You're supposed to be able to take it with you anywhere. So I'm like, how can you ask for more space?
Okay, but some of those tiny homes are like smaller than this room. Like,
yeah,
but they're like,
exactly.
You go upstairs.
I think you still have, you like, crawl upstairs.
Yeah.
Trouble going on in that car.
Not the yellow car, there's only one.
She landed on the space that said baby as a kid.
The high school friends is a baby?
For 4 minutes.
What will they be doing with a baby?
Have you ever seen that? Like, a lot of high schools have that project where you have to carry around a flower sack. Have you seen?
I had to carry around a fake baby for a week.
A fake baby?
Yeah. The bride in the middle of the night, and you had to feed it with the key. Yeah.
Did you have to do anything like that, or did anyone at your school have you in a health office?
No.
Did you want to take over
Christine's
turn? Spot? Yeah.
Was it just Christine's turn or was it your turn?
You might be spending.
Okay. It looks like she's got lots of money.
I'm going to take over your spot on the couch, though.
Have fun.
On the crooked couch. Yeah.
Which we didn't even know.
It's so crazy.
Yeah.
Now.
It's like that's very crooked, but.
Why is there so much men in that booth?
Amy, since you just started believing me, I hope that we're going to spend whoever's the target 70K.
Oh, good one. Also, good start. Oh, man. Can you
ask
your next,
please? Get money. Thank you.
Why did
Christine
choose to
be?
I'm yellow.
Sorry.
Which car is she?
Green.
She's green.
Oh,
nice. Oh, green.
And she's not done yet.
All right, Kelly.
Yes.
It's still fever here.
Got
it, man. Pretty high spinner, 50K.
Oh, my spinning car. Yeah!
Yeah.
You only 20K, by the way.
I don't know you anything.
20K every day.
You get 50K.
I get 50K, excuse me.
Every day.
This is her spell.
Yes.
3 hours.
Ready?
What if the cars were longer and then it had like.
Oh my gosh, that would be so much.
It's like it was a limousine.
Do you think we're having kids in this game? Like at the end?
You get welfare checks.
Yeah, but what? I get like 20
points. Yeah.
You get like life
points. Total welfare checks.
Yeah?
You get 50K for each kid.
What?
That is horrible.
That's a lot of money.
Okay, yeah, I'll have to make you laugh.
Yeah, but
what does it say?
Maybe you're sending your kids to college.
Everyone tries to make you laugh.
Either the people in your car are from high school and they're just hanging out, or they're gay. One or the other.
I don't do colors based on color.
Well, you know.
I don't do gender based off of color. Black.
Well, why do you choose men? You could have chosen men.
Maybe they're wearing blue. Oh,
these
are blue.
All right.
And the other
jeans.
One
here
wearing pink.
Don't forget the
jeans.
Don't forget
the jeans. I had to make sure.
No, we're all. You're actually wearing all
don't
blue.
Don't forget your shoes wearing blue.
I've got more green.
Look at the board. I'll
wear green tomorrow.
Can I make me laugh, people?
Oh my god.
I don't think I have anything green.
It's a good thing you said that. I was
almost going to wear.
Did you like my
disco ring? Sure.
Have you seen the video of like the dancing mom at the Warriors game?
I'm breathing.
I'm gonna put the wax in
there. I have my braces, but I have my chain on.
Any of them are tandem with that blazer.
Alright, well, like I put in the effort.
My mom, because they were too close together to like fall out. The space
mountain. I'll remember that. Oh, so that means you get to collect money if nobody makes you laugh?
Yeah.
That's not fair.
I had a retainer as well.
Yeah, she
kind of,
she made you snicker.
I didn't. Can we take a vote? Did Michaela laugh?
Yeah.
I think she laughed.
What? No. I was breathing. I don't
think it's fair that you get to collect the money.
I think best case scenario, yes.
Can we split the money before you go?
Maybe.
No. I don't think so, Michaela. I think that the money should be split.
Go for it.
Split, not from the bank.
I like that attitude, Tyler.
You already gave yourself some. How much did you give yourself?
I have an idea. What's that? Look at
the couch of all the money. I have an idea. Then it'll really be an open room.
Yeah, it wouldn't be in the way, and it could use the table.
Yeah. And we could put the table more in the center.
I want to see both piles of money.
If we wanted to.
And then the brother comes over.
There you go. There you go.
Wait, how much did you get? Why did you get more?
Okay. Technically, you didn't laugh.
Yeah.
I know, I remember that from like when I was in junior high.
Oh, sorry.
When I first started taking off, it was like weird.
Oh, I was just walking your trip. Oh, yeah. Like, you were just doing something like that. What colors did you get? Did you make it like seasonal? Like, some people would be like,
you mentioned computer stuff the other day, right?
Yeah, I'm good at navigating.
Good at navigating operating systems?
Operating systems.
Operating systems? What did I say? You have to explain this to me.
We're not good at operating systems. Is that it?
The computer did not have an OS, it would just be called
OS, is that why they call it iOS?
It used to be called iPhone, but that was back.
So now they just call it iOS, so it's but the I stands for iPhone?
Yeah.
iPhone operation or operating? I had no idea what the OS stood for. I was just like, oh, I need to update, and I just did it.
No, yeah. OS X? Like,
no, I don't.
OS 10. OS
what, you're going to the new world?
Wait, I don't understand. You have Apple stuff because why?
I like Apple stuff because the user interface is better.
Yeah, yeah. But would grandma being broke have to do anything?
She doesn't want to get it because she doesn't have to be
broke. Or she doesn't want to get it because they tend to be more expensive.
That was so amazing! Same price
as what?
I have a PC.
So fast.
Her computer was $1,700.
Exactly. That's an expensive computer.
No, she has a PC.
Oh. Maybe some PCs are just like.
Yeah.
They're the same price.
That's true, but what was like the features of her computer versus the $1,700? Did it have more RAM?
I think you misunderstood what I said.
Oh, I think I did.
Her computer was $1,700.
The people
we
like
to go to the touch for
like, oh, so it was like
significant.
Like, I want to help you. Oh, no. Oh, no. He's being true. Yeah. Okay, cool. Thanks. And you're really good at apparently fixing electrical sockets. That's not something I would ask you to do here, though,
because
if you electrocuted yourself, that would be on my house.
Well, you always have to put the power off before you do.
I don't know if we're allowed to touch that.
I'm
pretty sure we get in a lot of trouble. Cool.
You knew where I'm at. I got my wisdom teeth out. I found these.
I'm supposed to be a lot of money over there.
I don't know how I got all this money.
It's not the tomatoes that came after that.
Do you want car?
Yeah. Yeah.
If I get a
hundred. No, they have like an ice skating rink.
I would only do it if they're fresh.
Not if they're actually rotten, like more than
you end up eating.
Don't waste.
So then you can just say not, you don't want to waste food, right?
So maybe we shouldn't bring the whole box that time. That was a big box, wasn't it?